They think I'm the pastor, and they thank me profusely for the kindness and the hospitality they feel in this church, which is a compliment to all of you, and it's part of sharing the good news of the gospel. Most people come to the church not because they look at priests, but they see you at work and at play and in organizations, and by your goodness, they want to know what makes you tick. So again, it's a compliment to you, but it's also, as well as a privilege, your responsibility to eat a missa est, mass is ended, you'll go forth and share the good news with whoever you meet in whatever way the Spirit prompts you to.